30% of the world's trade goes through the South China Sea. And the rule set that's been in place has been one that is orderly, but open architecture. That's why, you know, freedom of navigation operations, they are, you know, the least provocative thing that you can conceive of. And it's just that what we do, right? We advocate for that sets of norms and behaviors that allow everybody the best chance to prosper and succeed. And that's the way we'll do it going forward.